guys. So we are here in Abbotsford Airport. So we are going to Alberta Red Deer. So they have a special event like Symposium 2019. So we are excited there. Right? We are excited going there. So see you there. Bye. So pa. Sakay na kami. Hi, Kuya. Hello. Okay lang po. So may Pilipino dito.
Okay. Yeah, no, not that
welcome to Philippine Airlines.
I mean, yeah.
Ano yung seating? So mamaya naman. So guys, nakasakay na kami ngayon sa airplane. So later, I think mga 1 hour probably yung biyahe namin papunta doon. Hi ka. Mag-hi ka. So see you there. Excited. So guys, paalis na yung plane papuntang Alberta. So I'm so excited. And magkikita-kita kami doon ng mga Filipino hairstylists. So excited. Ayan na. Pressure sa tenga, lakas. Mga turn na po. Pressure. Ayan na. Pressure. Medyo masakit sa tenga. Hindi ko alam kung naririnig nyo pa ako, pero Hi guys, so we're here in Alberta. So we're going to Red Deer, and I'm with my friend.
Aray, kung sakit ng panga ko. Ang sakit ng panga
ko. Lakad na, go. Doon! call the hotel.
Good morning, guys.
I'm just overthinking feelings I got. This got feeling I'm trying to get up here. I hope we find the missing pieces and just we can sweep it under the carpet. I hope that I can turn back the time to make it all right. For us two, with you in the
ngayon nakabalik na kami ng Abbotsford, so medyo magbabawi ako sa tulog kasi sobrang puyatan talaga nung nandun kami, which is sobrang saya, so fun,
it's because makakamit ka ng mga ibang stylist and then marami ka rin namang matututunan. So, yeah. Ang sarap sa pakiramdam na makita mo ulit yung mga kapwa Pilipino hairstylist mo. So, nakaka-boost ng energy and hanggang dito na lang. Sana magtuloy-tuloy yung vlog. Vlog-vlog ang keme. So, so, see you next time. Bye.